Both cars were pretty much intermixed into each other.
The debris field was scattered for quite a distance, yeah.
Sky 4 again over the scene officials describe as horrific today. Four people are dead. Three others are still in critical condition. Good evening. I'm Shannon Perrine.
I'm Andrew Stocky, and tonight we are learning more about what happened in this crash and more about the victims. Let's get right to Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Matt Belanger, who is live where the crash happened last night in Armstrong County. Matt?
Shannon and Andrew, this is Route 156 behind me, and I'll let you take a closer look here in South Bend Township. You can actually still make out the skid marks on the pavement exactly where this crash took place at about 10:30 last night, and that is when a young man who lives near here says he heard a sound he will probably never forget.
It was an extremely loud screech, and then a huge bang just followed right after that.
Jared Berry and his father were the first people on the scene. They called 911 and stopped traffic until emergency responders arrived.
When my dad went down there, he said there were two cars. It was just horrible.
State police say 19-year-old Brandon Salava of Apollo, who recently graduated from the area's Votech school, was speeding in a Ford Mustang and lost control. His car slid head-on into the path of a car being driven in the other direction by 41-year-old Crystal Kelly of Avonmore. Both drivers were killed.
This scene was horrific. It really was. It was one of the worst that I've ever seen.
The impact was intense, powerful enough to tear the Mustang in two.
Basically, the front end was ripped off of the car.
State police say 18-year-old Brianna Painter of Katanning, who was a passenger in the Mustang, along with 15-year-old Brandon Sowers, were also killed.
You have 15-year-old involved, young adults, even the oldest person involved in this crash isn't very old. Very, very troubling.
Three adult passengers in the other car, 35-year-old Christy Ann Shaw of Shalakta, 34-year-old Kent Smith of Elderton, and the deceased driver's husband, 33-year-old Robert Kelly Jr., are all listed in critical condition at UPMC Presbyterian.
Alcohol or any other substances were factors here.
That's pending further investigation. Can't confirm yes or no.
Toxicology tests will be performed as part of autopsies on both drivers as a procedure during this investigation. Live in Armstrong County, I'm Matt Belanger, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.